Hi, I'm Joe with Balluff,
and I'm here demonstrating Balluff's line of linear encoders. Our products, we have different variations that have signals in SSI, BISS, IO-Link, and Click. And our sensor heads are accurate down to 1 micron, and the system accuracy is to plus or minus 12 microns. We sell everything from the tape, sensor head, carrier, the rail, which really makes installation easy. And our tape can actually get up to 48 meters in length. And these two here are incremental encoders. So the tape is lined with alternating poles to let the sensor read where it is. One thing about the incremental ones is when power is cycled, they do need to be homed. So as you can see here, if it sensors out here, power gets cycled, it'll go to zero there. You have to put it back to where you need it to be to home it. Over here we have our absolute encoder. So one side of the tape is encoded with a specific code so the head can read exactly where it is. As you see, it goes out here. Power gets cycled, it still knows exactly where it is. And the other side of our absolute encoder tape has it's encoded with a sine, cosine, or quadrature output. That way, for fast applications, it can be used in closed loop feedback. And that is some of our solutions for linear encoders.